bunker warfare. Sophisticated anti-artillery bunkers enabled the garrison to survive the heavy bombardment. But it was also a trap, a killing ground into which the British were invited.
You might as well drive a lot of men into a sheep pen as let them assault a place like that.
Of the 9 officers who had dined around the table just 24 hours earlier, 8 lay on the battlefield. This was a bitter defeat for the British. 111 men, 1/3 of their storming party, were either killed or wounded.